Hey guys, so I'm making a quick video. I hope everybody's doing well. Okay. I've been getting a lot of messages lately. So I've been posting a lot more videos. So I've already saged, cleansed the space, called in my protection. I've already meditated as well. I'm being told to tell people that are looking at my videos, if you're using my videos to send distorted energy towards me, it's being returned back to you. So stop doing that, okay? It's not hitting me, okay? We're gonna go right into this, okay? Outside of that, how is everyone doing? I pray that everyone is safe. Okay. All right. Let's see. We're going to pull from this deck. What are the messages today, Spirit? What does the collective need to see? Worth waiting for. I don't wanna go crazy, cause everything needs a lawyer. Divine timing is at work in your love life. Part of me, mind, body, and soul, ain't no I and we, baby. Cry some tears. Okay, so it's worth waiting for. At the bottom of the deck, playfulness. To recapture romance, allow your inner youthful spirit of fun to shine. I know you're tired of being lonely, so baby boy, put it on me. At the bottom of the deck, romantic feelings. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. Look at that. This is a divinely guided connection. Look at those angels surrounding this union.
You caught me, baby.
Give your relationship a chance. I'm being told to stop there. Work on your partnership. Look at that. That's a passionate love right there. Wow. It's the world against you and I be falling. It would last forever, now you told me. I know. So baby boy, put it on me. Okay, Spirit. Let's see. I wasn't ready. I know you're tired of being lonely. I keep seeing Ace of Cups and Strength at the bottom of the decks. Cause I'm yours and I don't wanna do a leap of faith, Strength. Okay, somebody's being asked to take a leap of faith. Have the strength to take a leap of faith. Show me a card I need to see. Show me the card I need to see. Wow. Okay. The first card that came out is Seven of Pentacles. Somebody's watching, looking at the work that they're putting in. Okay. Pentacles talks about working on something, the material things. Commitment. Okay. The next card, Ace of Cups. Look at that big hand right here. This love This connection is divinely guided. This is a gift from the divine. Look at that big hand coming out of the clouds. Look at that big cup of love. So somebody's working on bringing this in. Another pentacles, six of pentacles. They're no longer wanting to breadcrumb. They're no longer wanting to breadcrumb. They want an equal give and take. Equal give and take. The bottom of the deck, the hermit. The hermit talks about going within introspection, like a spiritual quest. Somebody isolating themselves from the whole world and actually doing the work going within. This is a major arcana. Okay. Try to holler at me. Okay. Let's see what the messages are. They're working on themselves. They're working on themselves. Okay. Can you clarify the Seven of Pentacles? Let's clarify the Seven of Pentacles. Somebody's walking away. Somebody's walking away from something that they're no longer wanting to work on this. They're walking away to what? They're walking away to their Queen of Cups, their Queen of Wands. They're walking away from their Queen of Wands to their Queen of Wands. They're no longer looking to invest in what they had. See, this person's looking at everything that they had here. They're like, what the hell? And now they're walking away. They're realizing that what they invested in was not a good investment. And they're leaving it all behind. They're walking away to where? The person that they have a deep passion, attraction to. Their Queen of Wands. This Queen of Wands, look at her. Very intuitive. Look at that black cat. The hermit is somebody who goes within. It's a spiritual quest. Solitude. Okay. All right. Let's see what else. Clarify the Ace of Cups. Three of Pentacles. They're no longer looking to collaborate with this people. They're walking away from the past and they're no longer looking to collaborate with the person that they're leaving the past behind. Look at this man. He's walking away. And his friends are like, but wait, why? What's going on? He's like, I'm out of here, man. I'm out. I'm gone. This is, I no longer want to invest in this anymore. The bottom of the deck, the Seven of Swords. Protecting. They're protecting. They're walking away. They're done. Why? Because they're realizing that the person that they have a true romantic feelings for, that they have a deep connection for, that the divine is saying it's worth waiting for, it's safe to be playful with this other person, they want to bring that cup of love to that other person. They realized that this was a bad investment, the person that they were with. They chose the wrong person, and now they're no longer willing to do it. They're done. They're protecting themselves. Clarify the Ace of Cups. The Hangman. Internal work. they did the internal work and they're realizing they're no longer willing to collaborate. They are no longer willing to collaborate with the person that they chose over their Queen of Wands. They're going towards their Queen of Wands. They are tired of dealing with the person they left their Queen of Wands for. The person that they have a true desire, a passion for. Ooh. Bottom of the deck. Ten of Pentacles. They're going to their ultimate. Look at this. They have the Knight of Wands. They're coming in. They have a deep passion. And they're realizing the Wheel of Fortune is in their favor. They're bringing in this love offer. Judgment was placed. They're done. They're done collaborating with these people that left them battered and bruised. Lady, lady. Cremation. Hey. Wu-Tang. Boo-Tang, boo-Tang. Hey. Okay. So, Ace of Cups is talking about somebody going in. Okay. They went within. They did the soul searching. They're realizing that they no longer want to collaborate with the person that they're with right now. They're walking away. They no longer want to collaborate. The way I clarified that was they're going towards to have a deep passion for somebody else, their Queen of Wands, who they want to bring this, they're looking at as their true fulfillment, Ten of Pentacles. They have a deep passion for this person, and they're ready to bring in this offer. Why? This love offer. Page of Pentacles talks about bringing in a love offer. Because judgment was placed. Justice is coming in. This is another major arcana. The Wheel of Fortune is here. Justice. They're tired of dealing with the people from their past that always left them battered and bruised. Look at this. The Nine of Swords. Look at this man. Invested in the wrong person. He's all battered and bruised. Left out in the cold. Look at him. All bandaged up. What the fuck? Or the way I could be looking at this also, the bottom of the deck, King of Cups. I could be looking at this way also. Somebody has a deep regret for walking away from their Queen of Wands. They're looking at what they've invested in. And look at this man. He looks like he's in regret, right? Like, what the fuck did I just do? Eight of Pentacles. No longer willing to. They're walking away. They're walking away. Queen of Wands, Leo, Sag, or Aries. This is my Leo card. They're realizing the person that they left their Queen of... It was a bad investment walking away from their Queen of Wands. It was a bad investment walking away from their Queen of Wands. Take it as it resonates, okay, guys? Take what resonates and leave the rest for the next person, okay? This is not... a personal reading. It's a general reading, okay? But here we have somebody's looking. They're like, what the fuck did I just do? Somebody, they left their Queen of Wands. This is what they ended up with. Battered and fucking bruised. They're no longer looking to collaborate with that person. They're walking the fuck away. Look at these people. They're like, but wait, man, what? He's like, hell fucking no. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck this, fuck that. I'm out. Y'all do you. I'm out. Why? Because they went in, they did some introspection. They went within. They did some soul searching. They were in solitude. And they realized that the person that they have a true desire for, that their cup, their love overflows with, is the person that they fucking walked away from. And now they're ready to come in with this. Look at this passion. This talks about passion. The Wands talks about passion, attraction, chemistry, strength, a deep love. This man, look how fast he's riding in here with that horse. He is coming in fast with this love offer. Pages talks about offer, a message, a love offer. Cups talks about love, passion, Wands, a deep, passionate love offer to their Queen of Wands. They're ready to come in after doing some introspection, after being in Hangman, and realizing that the person that they left their Queen of Wands for, they're no longer looking to invest in this. That person that they left their Queen of Wands for, this is what they did. This is what he got when he went over there. Battered and fucking bruised. Left out in the cold. And now they're walking away. Why? The Hermit. Spiritual quest. After doing that introspection and being in Hangman, sitting in solitude and being in Hangman, they realized what they did was a bad investment. This was a bad investment. It was a bad investment. So guess what? The Divine said, judgment. Justice is coming in. You get another opportunity to correct your wrongs and bring victory so that you can get that ten of pentacles with your true love. These people are being judged right now. This is the Divine stepping in, judging these people's souls. Look at their butt naked. You can't come to God with your jewelry, your money. God don't give a heck about none of that shit. My fame, my status. God is looking at your soul. Your soul. After realizing what they did, justice is being brought in. They want their ultimate wish fulfillment. Ten of Pentacles talks about generational wealth, abundance. Your kids as kids, their kids as kids, are financially straight for the rest of their lives. They walked away from their Ten of Pentacles. Wow. At the bottom of the deck, King of Cups. Look at this. Communication coming in. I can't make this shit. Why? Look at this. Ex-lovers returning. Somebody from your past wants to come in with communication of this love offer. They're tired of being left out in the cold. I can't make this up. Look it. They want their empress. They want their empress. The empress is who? The Queen of Wands. Wow. They want... I can't make this up. I can't make this up. They're ready to come in with this love offer. They're tired of being left out in the fucking cold. Five of Pentacles. Look at that guy. Battered him. Look, the person that they walked away from their Queen of Wands from, this is what they got. Nine of Wands. Five of Pentacles. Financially. Instability. Look at this person. On crutches. His head is battered. Look at their clothes. Torn. Cold. Something happened with his leg right here. He's missing one. What the fuck? This is left out in the cold, spiritually and earthly, for what they did. There must have. When justice comes out, there was unjustifiable shit that was done here. Unjustifiable shit that was done here. Unjustifiable shit done here. So now what is going on? They want to come in with this love offer. There's a lot of cups on this board. A lot of wands on this board. Fast communication coming in. They're ready to bring in this communication because they want to come back to the person from their past. Their true divine person. The person that they have a true love with. Because where they were at, this is what they got. Broke. Desolate. Financially left out in the cold. Battered and bruised. And they're tired of it. They don't want it no more. They don't want to work this. Now, why? They're tired. Now they're willing. Now they want to come in. Equal give and take. Equal give and take. Equal give and take. Justice. Look at that scale. Justice is here. Oh, shit. Why? Because they're looking at their empress as a wish fulfillment. The star talks about inspiration, hope, healing. After going within and healing, they're realizing the person that they left out in the cold, their Queen of Wands. You know, this to me tells me when this person left you, you were the Queen of Wands. That heartbreak and ultimate betrayal that she went through, or he, take it as it resonates, caused you to go within, heal, and this is how you're popping out now, Queen of Wands. You have become the Empress. You have become the Empress, Queen of Wands. Good job. And now they're watching you. The divine is saying, worth waiting for. It's safe to be playful. These romantic feelings that you have for this person are true and worth exploring. Give the relationship a chance. Look at this. This is what they walked away from. A true, divine, passionate love. A love that's equal, give and take. To go over there to end up with this. Damn. This is an emperor coming back. A love from a past love. Because they're looking at you at ultimate wish fulfillment. I can't make this shit up. Divine said, that's the truth. Why? Because where they went, this is what they got. Look at this. Look at this. I can't make this shit up. Death. Five of Swords talks about chaos, conflict, drama, winning at all cost. That person, this is what they brought to them. I can't make it up. The cards are here. I can't make this up. Where is it? This is what they ended up with. That person that they left their empress for, this is what they got. Five of Pentacles, financially left out in the cold. Nine of Wands, battered and bruised. Three of Swords, broken fucking heart. Broken heart. Winning at all costs. Chaos, conflict, drama, death. Everything that they touched, as soon as they went over there and they betrayed their empress, this is what they got. Judgment. Judgment was placed. And God started placing judgment on these people's souls. Their souls are bare. Unjustifiable shit that was done to this freaking Queen of Wands Empress, who had to turn herself into the Empress after all of this bullshit. Because I guarantee you, this is what they gave the Empress. What was given to the Empress was returned right back to that Emperor. That's bullshit. That's crazy. Judgment was placed, was called on for this Empress. Unjustifiable shit was done to her. Look at this. Look, you heard that? God said, that's the truth. Spirit said, everything she's saying right now is the truth. Because now they're realizing that Queen of Wands was the nurturing, caring woman. Was their true divine counterpart. Was a real love. It was real love. Justice. Spiritual justice was called in here. God said, what the heck? Love, you gotta face it. I'm done tripping, I'm tripping, I've been sipping this out of control. This feeling you keep giving, you keep on giving it you. It's too good to be true. They didn't see that. They didn't see all this love that this Queen of Wands was bringing to them. They thought it wasn't real. My bad for tripping on you. My bad for tripping on you. That's a whole lot of love that they wasted. You hear this shit? You hear this shit? God said, how dare you, Emperor? How dare you? Now he's looking out. Introspection. Realizing he had everything he needed in his hands. He had the world in his hands. He made a bad call. A bad call walking away from his Empress, his Queen of Wands. But now he's coming in with an offer. He's coming in with an offer. The divine said, you're getting another chance. You better do this the right way. Keep on giving it you. It's too good to be true. Baby boy, you love. Give your relationship a chance. Look at that. Look at how he's staring at her. Look at that deep love. Look at that love. How you let that love go? He realizing it now though. I admit I was wrong when I did it. Oh, God! This is so cute! Romantic feelings. Your feelings are real and worth exploring. Look at that. Look at this. Look at the angels. They are protecting this union. It's safe to be playful. with this person. This is true love. Worth waiting for. Look at that. This is being divinely guided. Guys, whoever this is for, I'm so happy for you. Okay? I'm going to leave it there. Love and light. This is a beautiful reading. Empress, I'm proud of you. All that unjustifiable shit that was done to you, and you managed to keep yourself in a high vibration and pull yourself up higher to the Empress. Baby girl, give yourself a pat on the back. I'm proud of you. The divine is proud of you. The divine is proud of you. God is proud of you. This is why justice is coming in for you, baby girl. Because there was a lot of unjustifiable shit. I could see it in the cards. A lot of unjustifiable shit done to you. You remained on high vibration. You probably kept sending these people love and light, healing energy. After everything that they put you through. You remained on a high vibration. You didn't stoop to their low vibrations. I'm proud of you, Empress. And that's why God is blessing you. That's why you're being rewarded. That's why you're being rewarded, Empress. This is why you're being rewarded. I can't lie. Look at the cards. Look at these cards. Look at this. Look at these beautiful cards. Ace of Cups. Ace of Pentacles. Ace of Wands. Spiritually protected. Wheel of Fortune in your favor. Ten of Pentacles for you and your family and kids. Becoming a fucking star. You got the world in your hands, baby girl. You got the world in your fucking hands. Because this is what these people were bringing to you. This is what they gave you. They didn't see you for who you were. They just looked at you. They misjudged you. This is how they were. This is what they brought to you. Heartbreak. Battered and bruised. They tried to fucking end your soul. They tried to kill your light. Five of Pentacles, financially left out in the cold. Chaos, drama, conflict, winning by all means necessary. This is what they brought to you, and you remained in this beautiful, beautiful energy. You remained in this beautiful energy. And that's why God said, the world is in your hands. It's up to you if you want to take this person back. God's saying it's worth waiting for. Your romantic feelings are true and worth exploring. Give your relationship a chance. But only you know what you did, what you went through, how you had to persevere through all that adversity that they put in front of you. I'm sending love and light. Okay? Bye, guys.